What up, what up, what up? Unbreakable Kick Soul Army. Smash that thumbs up for the news that we got today. Smash that thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you are new. But before I do that, if y'all already checked out the video I posted about me buying one of my guys, you know, a few shoes out of his collection, cleaning them up, posting them on IG later on, I forgot one shoe, and it's a very important shoe, so let's skip to it. Alright y'all, here's a message from Cleaner Break. But, since wifey found out about the video I'm doing today, she was just like, hey, you might as well go ahead and clean these up and try to sell them as well. And it kind of hurt because this is one of the first shoes that I actually bought her. And again, you know, we're going to use our Rejuvenator. We got the Rejuvenator Cleaning Solution. We got the Soft Bristle Brush. We got the Medium Bristle Brush. We got our Microfiber Towel. And I can't believe she's trying to sell these, but I gotta give her respect because she found out that the joints from Nike Air are coming out next year, and still even got the receipt from Jimmy Jazz. Purchased these joints back on May 24, 2014 for $120. This was back when grade school pairs were going for $120, and she wanted to go ahead and get her Jordan 6 CarMaz clean. And again, the only reason why she's selling these is because the 2021 pair is coming out with Nike Air, and I told her that's what you need to be looking forward to. So again, we're going to use our normal Rejuvenator cleaning setup to go ahead and get these joints clean. So like always, add a little bit of water in there, and I'm gonna be a little bit more gentle with the cleaning solution on these simply because we do got that new bug on the CarMaz. Now, I'm going to go ahead and use a soft bristle brush just so I don't go too crazy near this new bug on these CarMaz. Again, this was the first pair of retros I ever bought my wife right here, man. So, kind of bittersweet to see these joints leave, but I understand why she is trying to sell them because the 2021 pair got the Nike Air on the back, so I do it all the time. Like when the Great Fives came out from 2013, I had sold those joints soon as the Fresh Prince pair came out a couple years ago. So again, I'm going to use the bristle brushes down here for the midsole, and then I'm going to switch up and use the soft bristle brush for the upper, simply because I don't want to go too crazy on this side panel right here where we have that new buff on them. So just get these joints a nice clean. I'm gonna ask her how much she want to sell her pair for, and then we'll go from there, man. I want to say this may be the first or second pair of Jordans that my wife has actually sold, man. So, you know, pretty cool. You know, she don't want them no more. Get a couple dollars and, you know, just keep it moving from there. Like always, make sure I use my Rejuvenator microfiber towel to get rid of all the excess mud or like the, you know, dirt that's been caked up on these. The midsole looks clean already. Go ahead and attack this upper a little bit more. And remember guys, Rejuvenator offers free shipping on its products. So make sure y'all take advantage of that. Make sure y'all click the link in the description section below. Takes you guys straight to the Rejuvenator page. Make your purchase. And like always, once you guys make your purchase on Rejuvenator, make sure you guys screenshot it. Send it to me on IG so that I can tag you into my IG story. Like one thing about my wife when it comes to shoes, she takes very good care of her shoes. So I applaud her for that. These joints ain't that dirty. These joints will be going up as soon as I find out how much you want to move them for. These joints will be going up when I post the other sneakers that I cleaned yesterday. All of them will be going up at the same time. So if you got Bae who wears size 5 who been looking for some CarMaz, we got a pair right here. And voila. I give these joints like a solid, you know, 8.9, 9 out of 10 condition. Toe box is still good, barely have any creases on these joints right here. Again, I use the Rejuvenator Sneaker Solution. I use both the medium and soft bristle brushes, and I use the microfiber towel as well. So again, click the link in the description section below. Takes you straight to Rejuvenator. And again, Rejuvenator offers you that free shipping on your product. So make sure you go ahead and grab it now, especially for the joints that are dropping next year. Back to the video. All right, Army. So again, I did clean up my wife's Carmine. So these joints will be up for sale whenever I post the other sneakers from my video. Again, if you did not check out that dope video, go and check it out. I'm only doing that for people that I personally know. People I've been knowing for years. People that I know have been doing good business. So if you just Joe Blow from the block, no offense, but I'm cool on it. But if I know you and I've been rocking with you for a long time and you trying to get out the sneaker game or whatever, just hit your boy up. Back to the video. I still got my Carmines. Now, this is the dead stock pair of Carmines that I picked up off Soul Steel last year. If y'all don't know about Soul Steel, click the link in the description section below. Sign up for the membership. They do free giveaways. They doing free raffles on some heat right now. So go ahead, click the Soul Steel link in the description section below. Check it out. They got 1 year membership, 1 week membership, 1 day membership, a month membership. Check it out. If you like it, make sure you get your membership. This is a Carmine from 2014. Love these joints. I beat my other pair down. I had to grab a new pair. When it comes to OG Air Jordan 6s, Carmine's is it to me. I love infrareds, but the Carmine is that Air Jordan 6 that's just beautiful. Granted, Mike wore the infrared 6s and won his first championship in them. It's just something about these Carmine's. And in 2021, we getting these joints with Nike Air on them butt cheeks. And I love butt cheeks, okay? And we getting Nike Air on these other butt cheeks, bro. And the comment section below, comment butt cheeks, yo. It's so funny, but comment nice butt cheeks, man. And this is the first time since 1991. It's gonna be the 30th anniversary of the Air Jordan 6 Carmines. My 30th birthday is next year as well. And these joints are supposed to be dropping All-Star Weekend. So 30th anniversary, my 30th birthday, Carmine 6s with Nike Air. How could 2021 get any better? That's the question I've been asking myself as far as sneaker releases. There's plenty other dope sneakers that's dropping in 2021. But this one, and after the news that my bro Z Sneakerhead posted earlier today on his IG, along with Sneaker Files, saying Air Jordan 5 Raging Bulls, right, are expected release for spring/summer 2021. Now, I'm hype. I'm ecstatic. I'm elated. This right here is the best non-OG Air Jordan 5 of all time. Now, don't get me wrong. Trophy rooms are up there too. In the comment section below, Army, comment either the Jordan 5 Trophy Rooms or the Air Jordan 5 Raging Bulls. I'm actually going to do an IG post to see which one y'all are really feeling. But still, comment Raging Bulls or Trophy Rooms. Now, Raging Bulls came out in 2009, my freshman year in college. Now, I wasn't all that big on Jordans back in 09. I was still rocking Team Jordans and Dub Zeros and Spizikes in 2009. Y'all know I didn't get my first pair of retros until 2010. So for Jordan Brand to shake the world and give us these again in 2021 is fire. And I feel like they're going to be doing that a lot with just like dope sneakers that came in packs. Now, to be honest with you, the infrareds from last year, those was in a pack. It came with the black infrareds, white infrareds. We only got one. 2020, this year, DMP pack. Came with the 6s and 11s. I would have preferred the 11s over the 6s, but it is what it is. 2021, we get in the Raging Bull pack. You got these right here. And you also got the 3M pair that came in the pack as well. And as you see how yellow my netting is on the 3M pair, which ain't all that bad. I really don't care. But I wonder why Jordan Brand haven't just been giving us the packs, or at least give it to us in separate, you know, releases. Some people may still want the all 3M pair, but I know everybody loves the all red suede joints. Now, I'm not going to lie. When I first seen this, I'm like, oh, Here we go. You know what I'm saying? We expected to get these, but is Jordan Brand going to give us something that we don't want? And then I have to remember a couple years ago, I want to say, 2017, we got the Red Suede 5s. That was similar to these, but it wasn't it. So I'm just like, Jordan Brand not going to do another Red Suede 5. We are actually probably, I feel like since we got this news from Z Sneakerhead and Sneaker Files, I feel like we're like 90% sure are going to get these. Again, had we not got the Red Suedes a few years ago, I feel like Jordan Brand would have gave us some BS like that instead of the Raging Bull. So we are supposed to be getting the Raging Bull Jordan 5s in 2021. And I feel like no one should be upset about this release. So to get both of these in 2021, we just need to find out what's the Air Jordan 11. It has to be the Cool Grays. Cool Grays will be the icing on the cake for cake. Cool Grays will be the icing on the cake for 2021. Jordan Brand, hear us out. 2020 for sneakers has been phenomenal. But just 2020 as far as the year goes, I wish I could say the same. So 2021, kind of give us that something that we need to make up for all the heartbreak that we've gotten in 2020. So in the comment section below, let me know how you guys feel about the Raging Bulls and the Carmines dropping in 2021. Let me know if y'all want unbreaking news to come back. This is technically breaking news, but your boy is already hot in here. I ain't feel like putting on the dress shirt. You know what I'm saying? So let your boy know if y'all want unbreaking news to come back. And other than that, you got your boy Unbreakable. You got the Carmines and the Raging Bulls. You got the Unbreakable Vault, Unbreakable Army. Stand strong like always. Hug your loved ones. And we out.